UCHAPS makes visiting each jurisdiction in its membership a priority in its mission to gather best practices and resources in the fight against HIV and AIDS. New York City has been a leader in harnessing the power of activists, government, and community organizations to end the epidemic. During a New York site visit, UCHAPS delegates spend 3 days crisscrossing the city visiting sexual health clinics, community-based organizations, the New York City Department of Health, and even dropping in on a meeting of the HIV Planning Group. Delegates spend much of their time being briefed on the most up-to-date research going on across the metro area. Scientists and experts at the Department of Health briefed UCHAPS delegates on topics including a city initiative focused on sex workers and a new PrEP advertising campaign. Learning about New York's innovative outreach programs is a critical part of the visit. On their visit to a sexual health clinic in Queens, delegates attended the launch of the new LISTO sexual health marketing campaign. During the event, City Health Department officials emphasized the city's focus on changing the way people think about sexual health care in their city from their first appointment on.
We had to really change our services from sort of these episodic visits to, you come in, we'll take care of whatever ails you at that point, but we're also going to make sure that you're aware of the other services that are available for your sexual health. And because sexual health is a lifetime kind of endeavor, we try to get people into care in a setting that really can address that more long-term endeavor.
It's a shifting paradigm UCHAPS project director Ivory Howard says is crucial to share with cities across the country.
I've certainly noticed that there is a passion for the work. In one of our jurisdictional site visits, every place we went to visit, they mentioned hospitality, how they treat their clients, how they treat their patients, that there was a level of high respect for their clients, and they would treat everyone that came through the door like someone who's coming into their home.
At a meeting of the HIV Planning Group, researchers presented findings on topics including how stereotyping affects health research on the Asian American population. At the National Black Leadership Commission on AIDS in Harlem, President and CEO C. Virginia Fields described her organization's efforts to mobilize African American community leaders in every part of the nation to contribute to the fight against HIV. After a site visit, the goal is simple: share the lessons learned to empower each UCHAPS partner city in their own efforts to end HIV and AIDS. UCHAPS, improving public health through community and government collaboration.